Hello beautiful people, today I am going to show you some interesting features of Adobe Photoshop 2021. I already opened the two photos I will use for this demo, and the first photo we will use is the photo with a cross and the background is grayish sky. The background is so pale, so what I will do is to replace the background to different options that we will find in the Photoshop. The first thing we will do is to click the edit from the menu bar and select sky replacement. From there it will pop up a panel and you will see different sky replacement options to choose. You can see different blue skies, spectacular and sunsets. It depends on you which sky you want to replace from the current one. After you select the sky you like, you can tweak the shift and fade edge. Also the sky adjustments like the brightness, temperature, and scale. You can flip the direction of the sky. Under the flip, you can find the foreground adjustments, which are the lighting mode, lighting, and color adjustment. Lastly, the output, you can select a new layer or duplicate layer, then press OK. Now we will see what's in the neutral filter feature. This is a very useful feature for women or men who want to smoothen and blur the skin. Instead of using other photo to manipulate, I will use my own photo. You can see on my old photo that I had full of black spots because of the acne. What I am going to do now is to smoothen the skin, and later I will minimize the black spots by using other features. Now click the filter on the menu bar and click neutral filters. On the right panel you can see the neutral filters options. Under the filtered features you can see the skin smoothing and style transfer. Under the feature filters you can see the flask symbol, which is the beta filters. Here you can see the smart portrait, makeup transfer, depth aware haze, colorize, super zoom, and JPEG artifacts removal. Go back to the featured filters and turn on the skin smoothing. You can adjust the smoothness to remove skin imperfections and acne from the portrait. To preview changes, click the symbol below. So let's try this makeup transfer feature, which you can find under beta filters. Turn it on by pressing the button. Let's see if I will like this feature. So I save a photo of a woman with a makeup and we will transfer her makeup to my photo. Not for me though. I can see that this feature is lack of adjustment sliders or options to manipulate the makeup. So I conclude this feature needs ample room of improvement. Let's take a quick look to style transfer. What's in it? Here you can see different styles you can add in your photo. You can click the checkbox of preserve color and focus subject. You can adjust the style strength, brush size, and blur background. This is a nice feature because you can add effect to your photo. Now to remove the dark spots, I use the spot healing brush tool, patch tool, and content aware tool. I combine all these tools in order to achieve what I want. So you can see from here the difference between the two photos. I don't like to exaggerate the smoothness of the skin, that's why I use the spot healing brush tool, content aware, and patch tools. This is the original photo. In the sky replacement feature, you can see from here the three fascinating replacement options I used. So far, this is the best feature, the sky replacement, that Adobe Photoshop added, and I really like it. And now let's have some trivia. Neutral filters is a major breakthrough in AI-powered creativity and the beginning of a complete reimagination of filters and image manipulation inside Photoshop. This first version ships with a large set of new filters. Many of these filters are still in the beta quality state. Adobe decided to ship them to the users now so they can try them out and give feedback and help shape the future of AI in Photoshop. Neutral filters is part of a new machine learning platform, which will evolve and get better over time, expanding on what's possible exponentially. The new sky replacement feature intelligently separates the sky from the foreground and allows you to create the ultimate images with beautiful dynamic skies in just a few clicks. This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.